Hey everyone, Sword here, and welcome to part 2 of Destroying the Xbox. I'm going to be using the sledgehammer and the matrix here, which everyone else would just call it a pickaxe. So, with that being said, let's get started. Well, this is what the Xbox looks like inside. And I don't think anyone can fix this. So yeah, that was a lot of fun. I'm SwordKings090, and I thank you for watching this video. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up.